can freely be amongst us without any humans around.
Thank you.
inside the legendary monster cabaret where no human has ever dared to go.
James, you've really got to stop watching reality TV.
Never! Let me introduce you to our monster expedition crew. Over here we have
Wesley Timberfield.
Shoot!
She's been preparing for this documentary ever since we heard that a monster cabaret might exist.
Here about 17 minutes ago. get to do it.
Thank you.
to teach them that.
Yeah.
humans. Oh, good idea, good idea.
Thanks. school students. They acted as if they were middle school students. They were so on top of their lines on the songs. They would come in the first day being like, I memorized every single song, which was incredible. And I just want to thank you all for being so incredibly professional. So with that, I'd also like to thank all the middle schoolers that helped out with this production. Can you please step forward if you helped out with the set? And can you please step forward if you helped out with the lighting? Step forward if you helped out with the sound. The choreography.
So at this time, we would like to call Amir and Safa to the stage. Round of applause.
The We Are Monsters cast want to take this ready for putting this show together. And we want to give you this special gift.
Ms. Harrison. Ms. Harrison. Yeah. Ms. Charles. Yeah. Ms. Lorenzo, are you still here? Yeah. Ms. Bernie. So this would not be possible with the students and the staff volunteering their times and switching them. So let's give it up. Let's give it up. Give us a nice round of applause for them. All parents to take pictures of the cast. The only thing that we're going to be exiting through the schoolyard, so the elementary students, once photos have been taken, can go change in an orderly fashion. So everyone will be...